Hey guys, I'm back with 9 Hours, 9 Persons, 9 Doors. Therefore, it's 10 o'clock. Santa has a foul mouth. If you guys are gonna read the text, you'll get an idea on what the corpse looks like. Confidence. That's a good thing. Is it? If you're wondering why the text is gray, it's because I had a playthrough before, and then I failed at it because I forgot to record sound, so I pretty much had to play the same puzzle that we played last time again to get back to this point. And if you see how long those videos were, you would pretty much get an idea of how long that was. Well, not really, because I actually saved, but I'm going to tell you about a feature later on. Chance. And now Snake is going to tell us more of this, of the Nonary game, more of the rules. It's Braille, the written language of the blind. Great, huh? Alright. Better pay attention, kiddies. The red is the wreck. recognition device. It verifies the number. The dead is the deactivation device. If you go past a numbered door, there'll be a timer in your watch that'll start up. And then if you don't deactivate the timer within... If you don't deactivate the timer within the time limit, then the bomb inside you will explode. That's the time limit that you're given when you pass through a numbered door. 81 seconds comes from 9 times 9. Doors will open, and then after 9 seconds, they close. Now that you know more of the Nonary game, I think, and how its rules will work, Seven, you idiot. And those two have been abducted in the same room and have been found in the same room. Yes, they're siblings. Doesn't really look like it, though. Yes. Childhood friends. I know who it is, but I'm not gonna tell you. Yep, they spent an hour and a half talking in this room. That's the final question. Of course you don't want to go into door 5. There's a dead guy in there. That's a typo right there. Seven's going. And then Snake is going as well. Yes, we're doing math. I don't even have to think. Let the game do the thinking for me, since I already did it. Yay, that worked out perfectly. Alright, so we are gonna go through door 4. Alright. Be careful. However, Snake has no problems. He's blind. Therefore, he's immune to the horror. Snake no problems while the others hesitated. Wow. It's beeping. Whichever door you go into actually depends on what kind of ending you got. If you're going through door 4, you're on your way to the true ending, but if you're going through door 5, you're going for the safe ending. So that's pretty much it. They're looking frantically for the dead. They better find it. No, it's not. They're safe. keyhole engraved. Junpei, it's not the male symbol. You've seen all the other symbols in the other room, right? The sun. Saturn. The earth. There's only two doors left. Let's do this. Yep. So we'll be doing the second class cabin next video, so bye for now.